All right, back to my toughest sale, and it's black and white. It's a silk, and my gosh, black and white and red hair. I'm not sure is such a great I don't know, choice. We're supposed to stick to earth tones, but this is I'm gonna do it anyway, and it's passable. The yow, it's busy. The it's gonna have to be a short skirt. Am I over here? Yeah. For my verification. Yeah. So yeah, it's a funny one. Yeah, so it's my tartiest outfit. Funny, yeah. Just had to show it off. And oddly, I'm not gonna wear anything on the arms, but underneath it. But I could wear, I guess it would have to be black sleeves. I wouldn't go with pink or anything. Gosh dang it. Yow. Yow. What a shock, isn't it? Yeah, it's a shock. It's actually, I'll try to show you the blouse. It's a very odd one. It has a, what do we call it? Has one of these side zippers to get into it. Right there. Yeah, these are odd. And it fits rather high. It fits rather high, so it's a very high, maybe it was supposed to be more of like a Juliet style, you know, up here all around the waist, around the ribs, but I'm trying to just force it down around the waist a little. But yeah, it has that odd zipper. Has to go over the head to get into it. But yeah, it's interesting. So I kept it. I'd kept it, and I didn't give this one away to the Goodwill, the St. Vincent's. Oh, I don't know what to wear with it. Probably just a regular, I don't know, splashy something like that. And yeah, I wouldn't class this as a band, but I would class this one as a band. So yeah, that's all. I was talking earlier about it. Yeah, so there you go. Yeah, what was I going to actually talk about? I did have a conversation about something else today. What was it? Oh, I guess it was just the fact that oh, I'm wiped out. I'm sorry. All of this clothes. Isn't that interesting? Yeah, it's like wiped me out, like mentally. I can't think right now about what I was talking about earlier or thinking about earlier, about relaying to you. But yeah, it's exhausting. This is physically exhausting. So don't ever denounce people because they're into fashion. Or you know, what do you call it? You know, gosh, it does go on, huh? There's a lot of people who are like, oh, they spend their life, you know, being vain or whatever, you know, getting all dressed up. It's not that at all. But it does take a bit of the brain energy, doesn't it? It takes a bit of your brain energy, so you have to, I don't know. You do have to work that sector. It's like perhaps it is a sector of the brain that is just like what? Like I can't really think about other things right now. It's just another place, and it's another school zone, you know, where you're fattening it and strengthening it, and you know, so it's becoming a one of those processor reminds and energizers, and where it's just more powerful synaptic in your brain energy. So you can't at this moment in time. I'm like power pumping it, you know, everything about fashion and me and this ridiculous closet syndrome of what I have to wear, and so yeah, so it makes it difficult right now. So maybe I am mentally fatigued, and in the brain, I'm actually there's a swollen area from just like when you pump weights in your arms. So maybe it's not allowing me to think clearly in other directions right now, because I'm literally like what do you call them, a weightlifter about fashion right now, just in my brain, and so I'm not able to get out of that area. So when you know when you lift weights and you go too far and you go too fast, and you literally rip the muscles, and when you do that, and gosh dang it, yeah, you can't have a long line through. Let's say this muscle you overdid it. You can't maybe straighten your arm very well like you used to. So that's what's going on. So I'm not getting what is it, this energy moment, this discussion that I wanted to talk about, back to this moment, because there's this fashion statement literally going on in the sector in my brain that has been pumped up all of a sudden. So I guess we could look at it that way, what happens to our brains when we're learning new information, any new information. It just kind of, you know, absorbs us so much that we can't get through to other areas. Okay. It let me through to that one, though. It let me through to that discussion. So it's not complete brain damage syndrome to be in the fashion industry. It let me through to that one. Yeah.